excitement of the UVM men's basketball win this weekend definitely did not take a day of rest on this Sunday.
It's exciting to be in the NCAA.
I was ecstatic. It was great. I'm real happy for them.
Dozens of diehard Cats fans like Rich Pearl and his son Avery flocked to the Upper Deck pub to see what lies ahead for the green team they love so much.
I've been watching UVM basketball for 35 years since I went to UVM a long time ago. In that time, I think I missed 5 home games.
With eyes glued to the TV screen, fans waited and waited as announcers rattled off other teams' lineups. There were some boos. And of course, some boos. And then finally, UVM is slated to face off with Lamar University for a play-in game. That's in Dayton, Ohio. If they win there, it's off to Greensboro, North Carolina against UNC.
I don't think we could have got a better seating. I'm just glad we didn't have to be seated against Syracuse or UConn.
Even though the game's less than 3 days from now and not a short drive, some fans are seriously considering making the trip.
It'd be well worth it.
But no matter where they play or who against, a party in the Cats' honor is a slam dunk.
So we'll have a lot of friends around watching the big game, yep.
In South Burlington, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.